36 years old, and sadly, I'm basically sitting on my deathbed. I have millions of dollars in the bank, but I can't buy health to save my life now. I have family and millions of fans around the world, but I'm all alone now. Not even my children or a long estranged wife or brother stand around my deathbed. I lived my life wrong, and I don't want this to happen to you. If you listen and take evasive action, I can help you change your future. The following few moments may very well change your life, and I wish someone had told me this when I was your age. Money is not evil by itself. It's just paper with perceived value to obtain other things we value in other ways.
You have.